gentlemen, please welcome your next box of children from Manchester, Sean Jackson! Introducing to you first, boxing out of your blue corner, who is the black and white shorts, official weight, 8 stone, 5 pounds. He's a former regional amateur champion. Tonight, he makes his professional boxing debut from Manchester, Sean Jackson. And opposing him across the ring, boxing out of your red corner, he wears the black, green and red shorts, official weight, 8 stone, 5 pounds. He was a distinguished amateur, captain of the Welsh National Amateur Team, British Iron Hearts representative, 5 times Welsh National Amateur Champion, Commonwealth Games bronze medalist. Tonight, he makes his professional boxing debut from Bridgend, Ashley Aspas.
Seconds out, round one.
They tell me that I'm never gonna make it. They want me to do something that could make sense. They hate when I keep dreaming I'll be famous. But I don't give a fuck, I'ma keep chasing. I got all this potential that's deep inside of me. But they hate when you're successful cause they try to be. They sit there being judgmental because you're trying things. And they just want you to settle and do the right thing. So get a good job, don't slack off. Wake up every morning, make a good impression on your boss. Don't do anything that I wouldn't do. And when you're making money, make sure you don't spend it too soon. Fuck that, I'll do what I wanna do. I got a different path from everyone and that includes you. Who are you to tell?
Seconds out, round two. Round three. 45 to 35, their winner, Ashley Ashby!